We'll cover how to calculate summary statistics and create a box plot on a Casio 9750. To start, we'll turn on the calculator. Next, we're going to navigate to the stats section by hitting menu, and then we can either hit 2 or we can navigate over and hit execute. Now we're ready to enter our data. 5, 8, 1, 19, 3, 1, 11, 18, 20, and 5. Alright, so we've got our data into the list. Next, let's calculate summary statistics. To do so, hit F2, which corresponds to calc. Then hit 1var for one variable statistics. Here we have the sample mean, the sum of the observations, the sum of the squared observations, the standard deviation if this were a population, the standard deviation if this were a sample, and the number of observations. There are also several other summary statistics which we won't go through. Once you're done, hit exit, and then exit one more time. Alright, now let's go to graph. So we could hit graph 1, but that's actually not going to work out. We need to first set the graphing parameters. First, navigate down to graph type, and then we're going to change this to be a box plot. So box plot isn't shown among that many options right now, but we can arrow over using F6 and then hit box, which is F2. We can specify the list for our data by navigating to the next item. If we hit F1, then we can choose the numbered list that we want to use. The frequency entry is an option for if our list actually corresponds to values and we need to list how many times those values occur. Usually we just use frequency 1. Finally, the last setting is outliers. Usually you want to have outliers on, which, rather than extend the box plot's whiskers to every single observation, will show observations that fall far from the box as points. In this particular dataset, it won't actually matter, but usually it's a good idea to turn outliers on. Now that we have our graphing parameters set, we can hit execute or exit, and then we can hit graph 1 to see the graph. If we want, we can also take a look at the one variable statistics again. When you're done, hit exit twice. And if you're done with your dataset, you can go ahead and delete it. To do so, hit F6 to show more menu items, and then hit F4 and confirm that you want to delete by hitting F1. Now that we're all done, we can exit out by going to menu. And if we want, we can go to the regular calculator page by hitting 1, or going to the first menu item. That's it! Now you know how to make one variable statistics and box plots. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up below, and be sure to subscribe.